Hi friends, welcome back to our channel. Today I'll show you how to make aloe vera homemade toner. We all know that how aloe vera is good for our skin. It acts as moisturizer and it also helps to control your acne and aloe vera tree sunburns also. To prepare this toner, you need only 3 ingredients: aloe vera, water and 1 spray bottle. And for water, you can go for normal water or rose water. Aloe vera gel. You can use this gel or directly. You can get the gel from the plant also. And 1 spray bottle. Now pour aloe vera gel into the spray bottle. Now add water to this aloe vera gel and mix well. Mix well and now your aloe vera toner is ready. You can use this toner on daily basis morning and night after cleansing and before makeup also. Toner balances the pH of your skin and it cleans the skin. You can use this toner for 3 to 4 days or you can refrigerate up to 1 week. Thank you for watching.